My name is Lunyolo Olive. I'm a senior inspector working with the Directorate of Education Standards. And I'm a focal point officer of Nakasongola. Today, we are here for the training by the educants. But one thing which has been important in this training is the use of educo cards. The cards are so important that they help us to assess the whole school. They are based on the five pillars, that is the environment, the learner, the teacher, the school leadership, and the community. And I feel if these five pillars or dimensions are embraced, then you'd have looked at the whole school and the school can improve in its totality.
So what do you think maybe the added value of using a tool like the EduQ card? Is there some added value compared to the work you are doing now or the inspectors are doing now?
The tool, the EduCard is so good a tool that first of all it compares with what we are doing because we also look at these pillars. But for it is special in a sense that it is not so demanding on the side of the inspector. There are items which are clear for the inspector to collect data, and the most important thing in our work is for you to understand on what you are doing for you to produce an effective report. And this tool, the EduCard card, is clear. When I compare it with our tool, it is good but very long, and it is taxing on the side of the inspector.